Look, my darlings, I haven't been blogging much lately.
We'll do it all.
But I'm feeling quite well. I don't look my normal self, and that it's difficult to look in the mirror and to see someone staring back at you that, you know, just isn't quite right. Just had the most wonderful week. I had a wonderful visitor, someone who I care about very deeply, and he made my week very special. Made me feel good. I had an email on YouTube yesterday that didn't freak me out, it just started making me think, and you get those emails from people you've never heard of, and you look at their account, and they have nothing on them, they have no videos, they've just, you know, made their account, and, you know, you think they must be fucking with you, but sometimes it just gets to you. So this guy out of the blue sends me a message saying, wear a fresh flower every day and walk with death, 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 and see how beautiful life is. And I have to go through a lot of medical crap to be fine. And, you know, death does cross my mind. But, you know, it just struck a nerve in me and really pissed me off last night. Made me feel really shitty. And my friend who was over, you know, he told me, you know, half the people that are on the internet are there to have fun, make friends, and just be nice, and half of them are there to fuck with people and to ruin everyone's fun. And this is really the first time I've come in contact with someone that's done something like that, that's really kind of affected me on a profound level, even though it's coming from some stranger. And it has a lot to do with what's going on in my life, and how I'm feeling about myself and what I have to go through. Chemo has been treating me well. It's still a rough ride. Yeah, I get sick. I feel horrible when I'm getting my chemo. I feel horrible for days afterwards. I get tired. I don't have as much stamina. Don't have as much energy. If chemo fatigue comes on, I have to sleep. I can't do anything about it. But enough about cancer. I had a deliciously wonderful week this week with my special guest star. And that's kind of the way to be. So I just wanted to come on and say, hey, I'm here. I'm doing okay, for the most part, and I'm missing being on YouTube. I'm really glad I see Artie Lads back. That makes me happy. And Veebs, I'm glad you got a new profile and a new account. That's always good. That's it. That's it from me. I love you all. Laters.